Hey guys, I'm Gabby, and this is Gabby's Gallery. As always, if you're new, welcome. If you've seen my videos, welcome back. So, I just woke up a little bit ago. Not a little bit ago, it was like 10 minutes ago. But today is a very exciting day, because me and two of my best friends, Avery and Jaslyn, are going on a girls' trip this weekend, and I'm so excited. So, all I've done so far is just wake up and put on my little road trip outfit, got my Black History Month sweatpants on. I got these at Walmart on a spring break trip because I wanted sweatpants, and then just a Walmart tank top. So my whole outfit is Walmart today. But yeah, basically it is 8:12 a.m. and we are trying to leave at 9 a.m. and we're gonna drive to Jaslyn's grandparents' house because they live at the beach. And yeah, I'm super excited, so I thought I'd bring you guys along with me. So yeah, let's get started. So I'm just on literally best day ever. Oh my gosh. It has been a little over an hour. I'm in the car getting ready to pick up the girls. I'm so excited, like a little bit nervous, but like mostly excited. It's about 3.5 hour drive. I'm probably gonna be driving the whole way because it's my car, and so my parents just, I think, want me to be the one driving. But yeah, I'm really excited, and yeah, my parents are actually so like chill with this. Like I thought they would be like more like, but they're like, have fun, just like be careful driving, like be safe, keep us updated, have so much fun, we're so proud of you. And I was like, thanks. So yeah, Jaslyn's first stop because she lives like 2 seconds away from me, and then we're gonna get Avery and then we're gonna head out.
Later.
All right, y'all. First stop. We've been driving for like an hour and a half. My back hurts so bad. We got off the highway on this exit and then we were driving down this road and there was nothing there. So we had to go down a dirt road to like make a U-turn. And now we're at this gas station. I just want to pee. They might have one. It might be like around the back. Sometimes it's like that. But yeah, we're at this like tiny little gas station and we're gonna get back. It says we're like a little over 2 hours away, so not bad. But yeah, that's the update. These are the current bathroom accommodations. I'm in the men's one right now. Jaslyn's in the women's. Not too bad, not too bad. Okay, we ordered some food because they have a little like concession stand type thing. I don't know, they're making burgers and stuff. I just got fries.
What'd you get?
I got French toast.
And Jaslyn got a grilled cheese. So now we're just chilling and waiting for our food. It's nice to be out of the car. My back was hurting so bad.
Smoked sausages in KM.
We saw some very interesting stuff on our drive. We went through a bunch of like really small towns. We were like, guys, Dollar General. And there was like a Sonic, there was a Bojangles. We were like pointing out all this like stuff we could,
it's
in like the little towns.
Small country little aesthetic. Mm-hmm. I'm here for it.
Yeah, it was kind of fun to like point out everything we saw.
It's kind of cute. Mm-hmm.
Now we're chilling. Waiting for our food, and then Jaslyn's we're gonna get back on the road.
Here's Jaslyn.
We have like a little over 2 hours left on our drive, so not bad, not bad. We might make like one more stop later for like lunch. Well, it's 11:40 now.
I know.
When's cozy breakfast?
I don't get every breakfast. I thought because we were talking about it last night.
No, we said we were gonna maybe get coffee.
Coffee can.
We can get food at coffee place.
Yeah.
But this works.
That's it. All right, stop numero dos is Dollar General. We literally just left the gas station, but we need to get some girl stuff, and that gas station does not have anything. Whoa. This is like the biggest Dollar General I've ever been to. The ones I've been to are like tiny. They have so much stuff. Wow. Y'all, Dollar General has seriously stepped up their game. They did not have this all this the last time I was here. They have like whole like skincare routines. They had like ice cream and pizzas in the back. They have all this makeup. Like this place is huge.
Evolved.
Okay guys, the bathroom was like out of order, but she let us use the employee only bathroom. So she was super nice. She was a goat. Love her. Now we're getting back on the road. All right, stop numero tres. Gas station, because I want to fill up my car. There's a lot of people filling up right now though. So we're going to go in. Use the bathroom, get some snacks. There's a Subway. I'm not hungry for real food yet, so I'll probably get a snack, but I think they're gonna get some Subway. But we're chilling, we only got about an hour left, so yeah, we're doing good. I got cheese puffs and fruit by the foot's in a bag.
Jaslyn,
we got Subway.
Avery's getting her sub right now.
I'm tired, but I am ready to be done driving, so I'm ready to get in this car, power through the next hour, and
lay down in a bed. Like, I'm literally, the first thing we're going to do when we get to Jasmine's, I'm going to say hi to her grandparents, and then I'm going to lay down. Not, probably not sleep, but I will lay down, because driving is not fun. Driving for this long is not an enjoyable experience, but it's okay. Once we get there, it will all be worth it. And now I have fruit by the foot in a bag.
Okay, guys, now that we got our food, we're gonna fill up the tank. And, like, there are so many people waiting to fill up gas because a lot of these things are out of service. And so I'm, like, sitting here chilling, waiting for one to open up. And this lady cuts in front of me and gets right behind this person who's filling up their tank so that now she's next instead of me. And now I'm very upset. Wait, is it a girl? I can't tell. They're about to get out of their car. That just made me so mad because I thought they needed to, like, get out, and I thought I was, like, blocking their way. So I moved a little bit, and then they used that to cut in front of me and get. Like, obviously, I was waiting to fill up my tank because there was a way out. Like, if I was trying to leave, I would have just left. But obviously, it was a dude.
Oh, my God.
He's making me mad. Literally, these people should not be testing my patience when I've been driving for, like, over 3 hours. So, yeah. But anyways, that's what we're doing now. Waiting to fill up gas.
Yeah.
Throw that fruit by the foot at him.
Fruit by the foot.
That would tell him, man.
Here, we're gonna need to sauce him.
Sauce him. Finally filling up my tank because I'm a big girl. Woohoo.
Much, much later.
Oh my goodness. After such a long time of driving, we made it to Jasmine's grandparents. Yeah. I still have my windshield wipers on. I'm gonna turn those off now. Oh my goodness. And I went over a bridge. If you don't already know, I have a huge fear of bridges. I thought it was gonna be a lot worse than it was. I couldn't even see the water. Yeah, so that was good. Nice. And it was super easy.
You went over?
Yes, I did while you were sleeping.
Yay.
Everyone took pictures of you.
No!
Also, today's May 26th, and May 26th is National Road Trip Day. So look at us go. I didn't even know that till this morning, right before we left. But yeah, we made it to. You took a video and said Gabby kidnapped me and Jaslyn, send help. So I think that it's fine. But yeah, we're gonna take a picture for National Road Trip Day, and then we're gonna go talk to Jaslyn's grandparents. Their house is super cute. But yeah,
it's so cute.
I'm so happy to be able to get out of the car. All right, outside of the house door, we got this cute little gate here. We've got Avery, I got Jaslyn. When you go around to the front door, it's raining, and it's gonna be raining all weekend, but it's okay. This is the front porch. Very
Hi.
Cute.
Hi.
All right, room tour. This is where we're sleeping. There's a pull-out couch, and then we also have an air mattress. Yeah, we need to figure out what we're doing, but I'm getting hungry now because I never ate real food, so.
Maybe we can find somewhere to go.
Yeah,
the Riverwalk has tons of places to eat.
Okay, guys, Fed check time. My top is from Forever 21. My skirt is from Shein. And I kept my hair the same as it was before. You guys wanna give a fit check? This is my outfit for the boardwalk. They're putting on a few right now. Jasmine's turn.
Okay, I'll go. Okay, my jeans are from Shein. And my shirt is from probably American Eagle. Oh, and my necklace is from Shein.
I'm coming.
Hey, everybody, don't be jealous.
I'm coming.
Wait, where's your outfit? Is it all Shein?
Okay.
Forever 21,
so,
Shein.
This is my fit. Shorts, Lulu,
literally
shoes, Vans, anklet. I don't even know. My sister's room. The shirt is thrifted. The hat, James's closet. Necklace.
Love.
Somewhere, Boardwalk in New Jersey. Other necklace, Boardwalk in New Jersey. Tank top. I don't know. And then...
Cuties, we're gonna have some birthday cake since Jasmine's birthday was the other day, and then we're gonna go to the boardwalk. All right, guys, car successfully parked. I had to put money in a parking meter. I've never used a parking meter before, so that was an experience. I actually parked in a no parking spot, so we had to move the car because I did not want to get a ticket. But now we're walking out. It's all raining, kind of yuck, but like it's okay. We're still gonna have fun. It's not pouring. You know, I got a hood. We're chilling. We're gonna walk around, we're gonna do some shopping, and then when we get hungry, we're gonna go find some food. Love Marley. Look at this little boutique shop. Guys, look how cute that Waffle House is. It's just like a little downtown Waffle House. Also, we got some stuff. Ooh, wait, what are we doing?
Sun bomb?
All right, we're at Better Basket, and this is like the cutest little grocery store ever. I love it. This is so cute. All right, we're eating dinner right now. Well, we just sat down, but we're about to order.
And she also drink.
Okay, anyways,
We got our, she gave us our little minis. We get to like fill it out, which is pretty fun. It's so cold and windy and rainy outside. It's getting kind of yuck. But it, I mean, we knew it was gonna be like this. So,
if you guys have any questions,
all right, thank you.
Thank you.
So yeah, after this, we might just like go to the grocery store and get some snacks and then head back. Yeah, I'm about to order my food. I have no idea what I'm gonna get, but I'm sure it will be delicious.
I'm getting a cheese quesadilla.
So here's what the little restaurant looks like. That's the door. It's kind of skinny, but then it like widens out. It's actually really cute. And like their menu is all really cheap and nice. It's like really cute. I'm excited to get our food.
It's like Charlotte.
Yeah.
I've never been.
Alright guys, we just, oh, we got the little walking man symbol. We are currently walking to my car. It's cold. I'm cold. It's rainy. It's windy. But the food was pretty good. I didn't actually like mine that much. I love the chips and queso. I filled up on chips and queso.
Chips and queso, me too.
Yeah, my taco was mid. I was not a huge fan of it, but I think that was...
Sweater.
Yeah, you look so pretty. I think that was my fault because of what I ordered. I just don't think I was a big fan of like the thing I actually ordered, not that they did anything wrong. But now we're just walking back to my car.
Mine was pretty good, but I think the hot sauce made it better because it was kind of bland until I added it.
Avery likes hot sauce. Me and Jaslyn do not. We cannot handle spice.
I cannot handle spice.
Avery loves spicy food. Me and Jaslyn hate it. I had like a bite of Jaslyn's rice and I was like, too spicy. But yeah. Anyways. Rice?
Bro thought the chips
It was, I don't know, I had a thing of your rice and beans and it was spicy. So I didn't eat anymore. Yeah, so we're just on our way back to my car. Alright, we have arrived at our next destination, Food Lion. It's still cold and windy. What?
Okay, there's not a tornado, guys.
What?
See, tornado.
We done filled this basket up all the way to the top. And those flowers are for Jaslyn's grandparents since they were nice enough to let us stay in their house. Woo-hoo. Made it home. I'm so tired. I had to buy ibuprofen. Because yesterday, this is so embarrassing. Yesterday, I did a bunch of squats without stretching or warming up. So my legs have hurt so bad today. So I bought some ibuprofen at the store. I'm really excited to take it and eat some of the food I got. Because I got some yummy snacks. But I'm so, so tired. Okay, guys. Me and Avery successfully set up that bed. It looks terrible, but it's, like, functional. Yeah. Yeah.
I argue mine
looks
better.
Yeah, Jaslyn set up this one for us. And hers looks a lot better. But me and Avery, we did it. And, you know, it's sleepable. It doesn't look the prettiest.
It will feel the same.
But it will feel the exact same. Exactly. And you know what? Our beds are going to look equally as messy in the morning. So, it's fine. But yeah. I took my ibuprofen, so hopefully that will kick in soon. We're going to put on a show. Ignore this pimple. It just, like, will not go away. Me and Avery are going to put on a show, and we're going to eat our snacks, which I'm very excited about, because I got these. I got these. Where is it? These wafer bar things. And I had them before, I think, at my grandma's funeral. That sounds really sad, but there were snacks in a room for the family, and they got, because me and my cousin were both gluten-free at the time. I still am. She isn't anymore, I don't think. But we were eating these like crazy. I think it was these. And actually, I'm obsessed. So I'm excited to eat those. I also got some Lucky Charms bars. Avery got a drink. I also got a drink, but it has caffeine in it, so I'm waiting for tomorrow morning to eat it. But today's overall been a good day, other than the car ride and the rain. I did not enjoy driving for like, I mean, honestly, it was close to like probably 4 or 5 hours with how many stops we took. It smells just like sparkling grape juice. Oh, it's good. ASMR with Avery. All right. But yeah, that's the update. We're going to put on a show while Jasmine showers, and I'm going to eat probably this whole box. All right, guys. It's dark because we turned off the lights. But yeah, it's, what time even is it?
9:08.
It's 9:08, but like we're tired. It's been a long day, so we're probably just gonna watch movies, chill on our phones for a little bit, and then head to bed. But I hope you enjoyed this vlog, and wait for a vlog of tomorrow, because tomorrow's gonna be a very fun day. So yeah, anyways, bye guys, see you in the next one. 6 miles on Friday morning. Starshine.